Hello, which interface do you think is faster, USB-A or USB-C? Today we will find that out. If you have a spare hard disk or a SSD that is just lying around, you can use it as an external storage device. To do this, you will need a USB to SATA cable or a disk enclosure. Portable hard disks are essentially fully integrated versions of the same. Docks are similar as well. However, they do support the larger 3.5 inch hard disks since they have a dedicated power supply. USB to SATA adapters can power 2.5 inch hard disks and SSDs without needing an external power supply. Enclosures have the same circuitry, the only difference being that the disk is enclosed in a shell. There are two available interfaces among these devices: the older USB-A and the newer USB-C. We will connect them both to USB 3.2 ports and test the speed. This enclosure is USB-C, just like the top cover, and plug in the hard disk or the SSD. I'm going with an SSD since this is a speed test. Connect one end of the USB-C cable to the enclosure and the other end to the computer. That's all the installation it needs. My computer has a USB-C 3.2 Gen 1 port, which is rated for 5 Gbps, and it also has a USB-A port with the same specifications. The speed test of the SSD using USB-C shows reads and writes around 400 Mbps. I now switch to the USB 3.0 to SATA adapter using the same SSD. Testing speeds over a USB-A port, the read-write speeds are again around 400 Mbps. The results conclude that using either port, USB-A or USB-C operates more or less at the same speed.
The adapter and the enclosure are priced the same. They both have UASP, which speeds up the data transfer.
So which one is a better buy? As with SSDs, they are enclosed already, and either of them will suit the purpose. Hard disks, on contrast, have exposed circuitry, and it is recommended to use the enclosure. It will protect the hard disk from shorts, moisture, and damage due to faults.
Another thing to take into consideration is which port is faster on your computer. The faster, the better.
Generally speaking, USB-C is a newer standard and is a better bet for the future. Using it, you can also connect your SSD to a mobile and back up all your data when needed.
The links to the products are in the description of this video. For more such videos, you can subscribe to the channel. Have a wonderful day. This is Arjun and Vishnu signing off.